So through my paintings, I want to help people who are going through difficult times in their life. And a lot of my paintings actually talk about the struggle of some kind of main character going through some kind of obstacles, and there's always this kind of glimmering light of hope at the end. I want to help them going through these difficult times of their life and to, you know, like encourage them to live their life to the fullest.
The idea of my art is to share a meaningful experience of life through art, so we can all live with better consciousness as a human being. An individual experience is one experienced by one individual only, whereas the collective one is shared amongst. The attributes, the characters, feelings, they are all connected or caused by human experience.
Saya mengambil tema People Work karena saya mengungkapkan isu-isu kompleksitas dunia, isu lingkungan hidup, spiritual, budaya kontemporer, konspirasi, dan imaji. Kita sebagai manusia mengkritisi tentang alam untuk masa depan. Apakah alam akan berdampak positif ataupun berdampak sebaliknya, seperti itu.
Dalam berkarya, saya banyak menggunakan tekstur yang bertumpukan. Saya berupaya untuk mengingat kembali sejarah-sejarah yang sebelumnya saya lewati. Tumpukan tekstur satu dengan tekstur yang lain. Ditumpuk dan kemudian ditumpuk, dan kita akan mengingat kembali situasi tersebut, namun kita tidak akan dapat kembali pada waktu yang telah kita lewati.
So you wanted to create Mayinart as a platform to give an opportunity to very young artists who are in their 20s or early 30s and don't have to wait decades to be famous by bringing their work out. They are young doesn't make them any less talented. They are young makes them more bold, more adventurous, less fear, and more creative. And in Mayinart, we are creating this platform and bringing their work outside at a very young age in their artistic life so that they are not deprived of the success that they deserve.